going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another dead space video. So, what did we do last time? We killed that good monster, right? We did. Sure. Killed that stupid monster guy. Now we gotta haul our ass back. Wait, let's see. Upgrade again? Probably not. And if we did, we don't have enough money. Let's get the heck out of here. Hammond, where'd you go, bro? Yeah. Okay. We gotta get out. Going up? And down. This. That's all I got. 6 bullets? What about this one? You're okay. Hello. Nope. Heard some shit. I did not like it. Bro, you gonna tell me I could have just ran out and then next part would have started, like the next chapter? Instead, I was a big old wuss and I didn't want to do it. Go ahead. Let's hear it. Call me a wuss. I don't care. Whatever. Here. Tell me what you want.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
You're telling me. Objective and active. Oh, let's say, bro, like, hold on now. Power nodes! Oh my god, when can I upgrade my shit? Hello, sir. Open sesame and give me a power node. Oh my god. Are they buttering me up again? They are. Two times in a row now. Okay. Plasma cutter. Rig. Get the range. Yeah. What am I gonna do with this other crap? So. This. Those showers? Oh, yeah. What you do is hear shit in events. I like it. A lot of line racks, dude. I'm still using them for sure. Hey, another safe spot. You guys know how I feel about my saves. It got to happen. Fuck. Here. Yep, yeah.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Shit. I can't see! I can't see! Hey! Oh shit. No, not you. See you guys up there. Come on now. Dude. What the hell's going on? Oh my god. God. The terror in my face.
Dr. Kine, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer and...
Bro, are you freaking serious?
Idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Call security. Security! No! What the? Stop throwing shit at me! Oh my. Hello?
Isaac? Is that really you?
You're not real!
It feels like it's been so long.
You aren't real.
But I can help you now.
No.
Come with me.
Don't do it, Isaac. She's not real, dog. Ah, that's so scary. Oh, shit.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Look at me like that. Throw some of the ammo over here, yeah? Oh, they gotta be dropping shit. Harry? When are you done with this shit?
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Not trust Isaac. The love of God.
Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Get out of here, bro. Oh my God. What the French toast, bro? No, go away. I literally ran out of this. Hello, sir. Somebody didn't come to that fucking vent. What'd I tell you?
Must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
What the fuck does that even mean? Yeah. Good try, sucker. Now, I'm worried about this next part. We'll be alright. We'll be alright. The guy's not there no more. Okay, everything's okay. Not too bad. We're almost there. Is this it? Aha! Level suit, please. Level 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't have the money for it, son. Not even close. Look at that, he looks all badass. I just don't have the money for it. Wrong way? Yeah. What floor are we going to, man? Processing. Somewhere. Right. Shit.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Oh, fuck. Ah! Where's this stupid body? Where's the body? He is the one that transformed. No, not that one. Stay your ass back. Man, why not come this way first? Scared? Oh yeah, I was too scared. Gonna cut your head off, that way you don't. Come on, I think. Sorry, y'all. Gotta do it to you. Gotta do it, y'all. If I don't do it, they're gonna come back and then gotta fight them. Money. Don't do that, man. Body was just here. It is what it is. I'll continue forward. the leg. I'm on a mission to kill everything that's already dead. Got a haircut. Haircuts. Damn. Astro went inside. Being held up there? Hold on. I know. I don't have enough money, but I want to check. Jesus, I ain't got shit. Oh my lord. You don't even see me! Bye, bro! Jump, bro! Eesh. Oh, yeah! Get in my face! Oh my god, why are there so many? Why are there so many? Ow! What's that? Press up. Okay. Give me the arm, son. You're not dead. Why? There it is. Now you. What the? My, I'm taking too much damage, bro. Oh, I already killed you. Oh, my. Damn slaughter, son. They almost killed my ass. All your gear and all your equipment, all the money you had.
Top.
Bruh! Inside. Shit. Ah. What do I got? Nothing. Everything is running on fumes, bruh. Oh my god, now I'm gonna get pincered. And I'm not. I could've gone that way. Remember what I said?
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid.
Remember, right?
Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Remember what I said, right? Taking their mother heads. I need to come back. Ding. Just like this one I got right now. You just let me an elevator up. Oh, that shit scared me so bad, bro. Why that shit scared me so bad, bro?
Any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Alright, man. That's gonna be it for this video, alright? Hope you guys enjoy. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace. Fuck this game, bro. Fuck this game.